guys, back in action. You know, I decided to come up here. It's a lot of traffic in Honolulu right now, so I figured what better way to kill a little bit of time but to go shopping with me of what Ala Moana looks like. So for those of you guys who are new to my channel, I'm an interior designer that lives in Hawaii, and kind of, you know, lifestyle blog about living in Hawaii and my life and all that. And so I wanted to show you guys the mall here. It is an outdoor indoor mall, as most things are designed here. So for instance, K Jewelers, obviously it's inside, but this part that I'm walking around with, you see the beautiful Christmas tree, it's Christmas time, is outside. So just gonna do a little bit of browsing. This won't be a super, super long video. The last one that I started to post was like 45 minutes. That was like freaking crazy. So let's go into Forever 21 and see what they got, because I saw some pleather leggings that I thought would be bomb, and of course they got markdowns. So I just walk you guys around. Ton, like, this is low key cute. Like, that would be bomb for a Christmas party. You know what I mean? So like, ew. Two supers. Super cute. Super, super cute on stuff. Earrings. These are super cute. Super, super, super cute. Oh, yes. Well, maybe not that one exactly. $10. All right, so on to the next store. Let's see what's in here. I'll be back with y'all. So on to the next store, because they had so, that's the only bad thing about, it's raining. I don't know if you guys can see, that's the only bad thing about it being open air. So this is a local company here called Homecoming. Cute stuff. They always have super, super cute stuff in here. Like, that's cute. My boots are a little too big for this one, so I probably won't be able to do that. That would have been nice for a wedding. Cute earrings. Yeah, so this store is called Homecoming. And they always have some cute, cute stuff. I might get demonetized with this music. So let's move on to the next one. Maybe we'll walk into Zara. I could also use this time to go into stores that I normally wouldn't go into. But I don't know, it's kind of raining, so I don't know if I want to do that or not. But yeah, so typically, since this is about shopping in Hawaii, typically you can, they have all the super, super big stores here, multiple. So if you stay in Waikiki, you know, if you're a visitor and you come stay in Waikiki, you can get your, coach and all of that. You can get all that as well. Actually, here, let's go down to this Japanese market called Shirakiya, so that, I think that would be something really cool for you guys to see. Anyways, there's a number of different ways that you can come and shop in Waikiki, in Honolulu itself, excuse me. there is obviously Ala Moana, where I am, and then also you have Waikiki if you want to do some expensive shopping, with, you know, all the fancy name brands here and there. What else do we have? Then you have all your tons of local shopping. Hey, let's go down to Shirakia while we're at it. Shirakia is where you can get a dollar beer. Anyways, still in the Ala Moana. And then there's tons of local shopping, from like the mom and pop stores. If you go to the swap meet, which I could probably actually just do a video on the swap meet for people. Okay, a ton of people. Sorry, they're kind of loud. Ton of tourists. Show you guys Shirakia. Sign. Yeah. So it's almost like a little bit Tokyo. So I don't want a beer or anything. I just wanted to show you guys it. It's totally good. Fried rice looks good. So it's almost like you're literally in Japan. That was the idea behind it. But it's super loud in here. Excuse me. So it's super, super loud in here, so I'm not gonna stay in here. But get you a good bowl of ramen or whatever. Really makes me think of my days in Japan. I know you guys saw that, or you should have seen that video. So yeah, just a little bit of something different when you come here, because there is a huge, huge Japanese market that comes. Okay, so anyway, so that's on like the ground level of Ala Moana, and of course, just like Hawaii, the escalators don't work. It's so hard to keep an escalator working here. So don't mind my panting. All right, guys. I'll be back when I'm in the next store. Especially the Essex or Stanley, new name. Nice. Okay, I can't do too much because too much music lies. Alright, guys, well, as I suspected, $25 wasn't going to get me that much in Williams Sonoma, but that's alright, you know. I will just save the gift card for something else. So that's Express. Men and then Express. I would go in there, but it's 50% off the sweaters, but clearly you're in Hawaii, so you don't really need that much of a sweater. So anyways, we are moving on to Target. Oh, I remember. Hey, go for Rollins. Come headed in Target. I hope this video doesn't get demonetized, because I swear I got music all up in it. And I ain't even trying. Maybe I'll just make a note. But yeah, I love Target. I definitely do. Like,
Maybe some Christmas ideas for you guys. Okay, first and foremost, I love stopping in the Bullseye Playground because you see such cute stuff. I think the Glam Twins had this in a Christmas haul, if you guys followed them. But like, even stuff like this, this would be great for a guy. And what is this? This is $3. I even like this cute little pillow. Just, you never know. Or like these. These are so cute for like Christmas decor. These are cute as well. This is a small, cute little gift. Like even for a cute teenager for their room or something like that. You know? Of course, the bags. Cute little Thanksgiving stuff. Oh, this is kind of interesting for a guy. Look up before beer. I'm sure everybody has a guy friend that would really like this. And how much is this flask? Let's see. $5. That's not too bad. Not too bad at all. What else? Again, the pillows. Oh, what's this bag? Kind of cute. Or could be kind of cute. $7. Cute little scarf. Keep you warm. So, yeah. All right, let's go to the hearth and hand. I'm so happy when they made one here. Anybody who just got married, this is super cute. Or like, that would be a cute way to propose to somebody or something. I don't know. Anyways, let me put it back. I think this one is broken. I don't know anybody who still uses this. Kind of cute. So this Target has been a little ransacked. So. There's not that much to choose from anymore. But this garland is pretty. No, you can do whatever. That's not that cute. What else we got up in here, y'all? These stars are really cute. And reindeer is totally the theme right now. I'm not a big fan of the reindeer. But neither am I a big fan of like that. Like, I'm definitely more of a rustic kind of girl. Something that can like last throughout the years. And I'm total Nazi when it comes to wrapping paper. And I've already bought my husband's first gift, so I need to get some wrapping paper. So, i.e., there's some really, 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 really cute wrapping paper at Ross that I totally should have bought when I saw it. But of course I didn't. I don't really see any wrapping paper that really, this is kind of cute, that really gets me here. I mean, do you guys? It's all kind of a little kitty. Should get some bows. But okay, nothing special in this Christmas section. Why? Because it's already been ransacked. But anyways, moving on to the hearth and pan. All right, guys, I totally thought that this recorded my voice, but it didn't. But okay, so anyway, so I'm in the heart and hand section, the Magnolia section, and I love their Christmas. Like, this Days Until Christmas sign is like awesome. All of their stuff is always like so classic, so timeless. My favorite, oh my God, is this Merry Christmas. I think I'm gonna go back and get this because it's like super timeless. I'm all about this, a timeless Christmas that you can use like years and years and years, as long as you like basically, you know, wrap up the stuff super nicely and protect it. But Hope, if you're watching, shout out to you first off, Cuzzo. But if you're watching this, yeah, it was in the heart and hand of the Magnolia or the Chip Gaines and their section. So yeah, I think I'm definitely gonna pick this up because I love that so much, clearly, because I stood there forever. But then I also really like these Reeves, like that red one or the star. Those are stunning. And then they're just so different. And they don't look cheap. Like the other ones in the Target section, to me, they low-key looked a little cheap, but that's just my opinion. And of course, you can't go wrong with some candles. And then this lantern, like I low-key want to go and get this lantern too, but that would be hard for me to take back to the mainland if we were to go. But I love that lantern. And then these trees, they're cute, different, super cheap, like $10. Looks like, you know, put it with other things to, you know, just really fill it out. Like I like the Glam Twins, that like village that they've been doing. Oh, I also like that as well. Like everything over there is just so you can build upon your Christmas. Like these stars. Oh, like just such a cute North Star. And of course this to put your wood on. love the reindeer really in right now. I'm not super big into the reindeer, but those are still cute. And of course, you know, can't go wrong with why do I keep calling them acorns? I call them acorns all the other day. They are pine cones. And of course, you know, I gotta look at the home decor. I love that clock. I love the like flowers and the pointy ones. I like love them. Oh, I got a big score on some pillows the other day in here. They were like $3 and the pillows are regularly $19. Oh my God, you guys, I literally bought like 6 pillows because you guys know pillows are expensive. Like these, they were originally $19. I got them for $2. So I was like, But yeah, that's the name of it, Hearth and Hand. I don't know why I always keep thinking it's Heart and Hand or whatever. But yeah. Oh, I also like that. That's cute. Timeless. Again, everything is about being timeless. Like Christmas needs to be timeless so that you can like just continue to build upon your Christmas. And I mean, you might have different, like maybe one Christmas it's like a white Christmas and the other one it's a blue or a red or a green or whatever, but everything that you get should just be able to be built upon. Oh, I like those. Clearly I'm walking through the rest of the store. I don't need anything, but I love those. Again, timeless stuff, y'all. Like, just everything should be timeless. Timeless, timeless, timeless. Ooh, nice little sale. Only 5%, never mind. I can't remember what I'm doing here or what I'm looking for.
This might be my favorite part of this Target is the fact that they use a Hawaiian designer. Oh my God. That's right, so awesome. Love Hawaiian. I love when they use that. All right, guys, I think this is gonna wrap it up. I only covered like a small portion, a very, 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 very small portion of Ala Moana. It's about 4 levels. Sorry, I want kids in the background. Anyways, it's about four levels, 5-6 different wings. Very easy to lose where you parked at, so I'm gonna kind of have to backtrack of where I was. I might stop in Sephora on the way, but if I stop in Sephora, then I'm gonna spend some money. I just always do. So therefore, my behind don't need to stop in Sephora. But anyways, so this is just gonna wrap this up as kind of a window shop with me. Explore Sephora. I mean, not Sephora. Explore Ala Moana with me and maybe I'll probably do this more often, I think. I don't know. I seem to be able to get, like, just vlogs out easier than when I, like, plan a whole video or something. These are easier for me to get out. I don't know. Anyways, I hope you guys had a great Thanksgiving. And I will check you guys in the next video. Subscribe. I'm gonna continue to take you guys around Hawaii with me. I still have the wedding video coming. I have recorded it. I just need to place it together. I'm so sorry, guys. I just haven't done that yet. Yeah, subscribe, check it out. Ooh, the next video, the next vlog style video at least will be the sandbar. You guys are gonna really like that one. All right, y'all. Peace, deuces, blessings. Mahalo.